I forgot to say that I've already played this. I mean, so I'm a bit far in the story. I'm gonna try to make this stream as long as I can. Cause I know all my streams have been short, so.
Move on now.
Oh my god. Bro, this is to get pissed off. Bro, fuck this. Finally, goddamn. Excuse me, I lost in thought. I am living stone. This shit is long as hell. Why did I even press on this? They're saying not to break the swords, okay. Fuck, do I do that shit? No, fuck it. I'm just gonna go. Right. God damn.
Your life is mine.
God damn.
No stone unturned.
Swear if this shit does it again, I'd be mad. Finally. Oh my god. Hold on. I hate this stick drift. It gets on my nerves.
At the ready.
Wow, I didn't even know that was. Oh wow. Finally.
Your life is mine. I will protect you.
Ready when you are.
Leave it to me.
Ooh, you're taking me out?
Just what will we come across this time?
Leave no stone unturned.
Oh, okay, we just hit that.
Huh.
enemy.
Damn it. Yeah, I don't have it on while I get up here. Yeah, I have no idea what to do. How the fuck do I get up here? Oh, damn it. I'm stupid. That's just too funny.
Yeah.
The freak? This nigga following me.
Wind blade.
Yeah, little nigga. Yeah, what's up, little bitch ass nigga? What's up? Oh. Yeah, bitch ass. Yeah, stay over there. I hope that nigga just dazed while I'm trying to get in my shit. What the f- Oh wow. Okay, I might just kill him.
Early to relax. We're still not done with Storm Terror. Besides, the Fatui could also be planning something.
Hey, Diluc. I heard that the Fatui have recently proclaimed you persona non grata.
What an honor. Nobody was ever proclaimed persona grata by the Fatui, anyway.
The Fatui? The diplomatic delegation from Sneznaya? What have they got against Master Diluc?
The Fatui are a problem not only for the Knights, they also present a real threat to the whole of Mondstadt. And when it comes to threats against Mondstadt, Diluc is...
That's enough, Jean. You Knights are subject to too many restrictions. You can't directly confront this so-called diplomatic scum. Personally, I despise them. If I were to choose between eating a cryo slime alive or joining the Fatui, I'd prefer to be crushed to death by a meteorite.
Jeez, your wording is so very dramatic.
Oh, I gotta get him before he picks it up. Come on, come on, come on. Fuck, he picked up. nigga. The fuck is that? Thank you. Fuck this. I'm just gonna grab it. Thank you. there's literally nothing to talk about. I'm pretty sure this is the boring. This is the most boring ass screen ever.
Crystals together. Oh, the color of these crystals looks muddy. Devalin, you're going through so much pain. Let's start purifying these crystals first. Please, Traveler.
It is hard to believe such a thing is possible until you've seen it with your own eyes.
Interesting. It's like filtering wine. The process is refreshing.
I think we should have enough tears now. So use the crystals on the holy lyre like last time.
It worked!
It seems completely different from before.
The lyre's animal power seems fully restored. We should be able to use it now. It's all thanks to you.
Now, where should we summon Storm Terror? It must be away from the city, else there will be casualties should we fail. Perhaps here at the winery?
If the winery was destroyed, it's not something I couldn't eventually fix. But I'd still rather not go through the hassle.
The wind that blows at sea or in high places should be able to carry a bard's words far away. It's never going to work if the air is too dry or suffocating.
Paimon understands. Sea or high places, right? Then the best location to play the lyre would be...
Even Amber would never think of doing such a thing.
If you go east from Starfell Lake, there are mountains south of the beach.
Oh, you mean that beach we were on when you told Paimon about your sister?
If you head to where the cliff juts out, that place is known as Star Snatch Cliff. What do you think, Bard? Meets the requirements, no?
Let me think. Star Snatch Cliff. All right, let's do it there.
Very well. Then let's meet at Star Snatch Cliff when we're ready. Please don't be late. sorry. I didn't mean to...
Fuck. Oh, so I'm gonna keep this going until 4:40. I'm gonna end it at 4:40, okay, guys. So, yeah. It's 1:24 for me right now. I think we all know that this is gonna be a boss battle, so I'm just gonna heal right before I even start the fucking mission. Thank you. This should be easy. Of course, okay. Fuck it.
Windblade.
Go, nigga. Yeah, so bitch. Yeah, bitch. Don't fuck with me. Fuck. Should have made it to where you can fly in this fucking game. It'd be a lot easier to get around.
Yeah!
So I'm most likely gonna have to do this.
Amber, reporting.
Everyone is finally here.
What a view!
Lovely for a fated reunion, isn't it?
Well, we must be prepared for a fight.
Regardless of the outcome, things finally seem to be taking a turn for the better. Mondstadt has really been going through so much recently.
Huh. In the end, the solution to our problem was as simple as a traveler in a song. I suppose the Knights of Favonius may have played a part in it, too.
Oh, we get it, Master Diluc.
Everyone! Please step aside.
I, the best wandering bard of the mortal world, shall begin my performance with the Holy Lyre.
Sadness in your eyes. Sadness that speaks of your yearning for this song.
We are communicating. Huh?
No! Don't get bored!
Do not be fooled by him, dear dragon. He left you to rot alone. Now he attempts to deceive you once more. Let your wrath fester. Mondstadt has already turned its back on you.
You were planning this all along to have me slain by them.
No, listen to me.
The time has come for the dragon to serve its true master. While you beware your pathetic sounds, watch the world tremble with fear.
Dvalin.
Barbe, Venti, please, be careful.
You've known my true identity for some time now, haven't you, Jean? Though, I thank you for continuing to use the name Venti.
How's the Holy Lyre? Can it still be played, or does it need to be repaired?
Unfortunately, I think it's beyond repair.
You're right. If we don't fight the evil at its source, then we can't save Dvalin at all.
In which case, I shall call upon Outrider Amber to track it down.
No need.
Why is that?
I eradicated one not long ago, in one of the Four Winds temples.
What? When?
If you want to track those monsters down, then I'll seek answers from my contacts. I've got other means for getting the job done.
Diluc. Though he dislikes the Knights of Favonius, he protects Mondstadt in his own way.
Oh? Why does our little Paimon sound so doting all of a sudden?
Wait for my word. I'll be sure to let the Abyss Order know that their blatant disregard for Mondstadt will...
Why do you say that?
Just look at Hoffman.
Sure, my food's here. Hold up, I'll be right back.
Then, are your adventures going smoothly? That is the spirit. Keep it up. It seems that you have a wealth of experience under your belt now. Time to introduce you to the formal work of the Guild. The Guild receives requests from far and wide each day, and assigns commissions to adventurers accordingly. These commissioned adventures are the main source of compensation for our Guild members.
What kind of commissions are they?
It is a mixed bag. Anything from running an errand for fellow citizens to dealing with monsters. Some are textbook, others are extremely dangerous. But you do not have to take my word for it. You should find out for yourself. Here you can find the details of today's commissions. Please report back to me upon completion. There will be a generous reward waiting for you. Excellent. I knew I could count on you. I await your return with great anticipation. Ad Astra Ebisosk.
The fuck that mean?
Reboot. Ad Astra Ebisosk. Welcome to the Adventurers Guild.
You know, I know I said that I would cut the stream off at 4, but things have changed, so I'm just gonna end it like right here, you feel me? Thank you for watching, like and subscribing, bye.